Hi everyone, today we are going to see how to generate customized e-certificate. For that, first we have to move to a mail. As I have already signed it, it's directly moving on. Then click on the apps, move to your drive. First we will create a form. From the form, we will see how to create sample certificate. Click the new, more, Google Forms. So I will have this form is meant for sample certificate creation, right? So the first important thing is if you want to automatically create certificate, you have to collect response. You have to collect email address. That is, you go for the setting, then click collect email address. So as you are going to generate a certificate from there, it is better to have limit one response. Otherwise, if they fill more than once, they will get more than one certificate. Okay. Right. Collect email address. If you want to have the thing response to recipient, you can click that. Now I am not going to click it. Then save. And the one more thing is, if you want quiz, I am going to make it as a quiz. You may wonder why I am making it as a quiz. Only if you make it as a quiz, you can include certifier, because there it will ask for pass percentage. Okay, now I have created email address. Now the first I have, what are the details here is, I want to collect name, department, then college. Right. So only three things I am going to need for certificate. Right. Now my form is ready. So to have certificate generation, I am going to install an add-on. That add-on name is Certifier. I just search it as Certifier. It is there. Install it. Yes, continue. The thing is, when you want to use any of the add-on, it is better at that time you have only one signed in account. If it is more than one signed in account, it may not work in a right way as what we expected. So now it is installed. If it is installed, we will have an add-on symbol here. Now just click on it. Show Certifier controls. By default it will be off, so now I have to turn it on. Let me wait some time. Yeah, it is turned on, so there is no passing percentage, so I am setting it as 0%. At any day you can send only 100 emails. In the advanced option, if you go for the advanced option, if you choose an option that you will send only instead of via email, I can send it to Google Drive, then you can send more than 100 certificates, but there the user has to download their certificate. Here I am going to click email. If you want to generate customized messages, then you can go for this option. You can type whatever, you can type it in the way you want. Right? Now it is okay for me. So I'm just clicking save changes. Now I have to, two things we have to do. We have set 0% as the passing score. So in the settings, we should make sure that the user will not be able to see the limit to one response. say immediately. You should not release grade immediately. If it is so, the user will be seen no marks has been assigned. So you have to make sure that you are clicking the later after menu. Save it, right? Now, if I am going to use the template, existing template, then it's okay. But today I am going to use the customized template. So I am just clicking use a custom template. Okay. Where is that custom template, right? We will design for that, right? Now, I have created one sample certificate. How I have created means, again in your drive, click and click new. You can go for Google Slides. Only in the Google Slides, I have designed this particular certificate. If you find it is difficult to use your Google Slide, you can use your normal presentation, right? And from that presentation, you can load it here. You can just you can open that presentation in your drive, and then you can open it in the Google Slides. I will just show a sample image insertion. Just click here, upload from the computer. I have an emblem. I'm just showing how to include image. In the same way, you can include the image, the signatures of all the all the signatures you need, you can insert it, right? And this all the content. The main thing is this, you call it as meta tag. This full name will be replaced by the name present in the form what we have designed, and this other identifiers will give you the next two things in your form, that is as of now you close it, your department and college will be included with comma separated. If you want to have it separately, you can have other identifier as one and again other identifier one. The first is just other identifier, then you can have other identifier one, right? Now I am going to make use of this as my sample certificate. Right. Now, getting back to your form. So, use a custom template. Select a file. This is the one I have to. So I'm just selecting it. Save changes. Let me close the unwanted things. Okay. Now, sample certificate. Now I want to check how my certificate will be generated. So what I am doing, I am just giving a preview. I just give my email address MSG. Just click submit. So here you can edit it. If you pass, you will receive a certificate. You can edit it as you will receive a certificate, right? Now let me check whether I have received yes any certificate. It takes a minute to receive your certificate. It is now done. It will take a minute to receive the certificate. We will look into that. It takes some time. Meantime, we will see how to edit it. I have one response generated. I will just delete all response because I said only one response is allowed. So if I want to generate certificate in another form, I can do it. So I will go for customized generation. Show certify M controls. Advanced option. Here I'm going name of the sender as, along with what you give here, your mail ID will be appended at the last subject of the email. Certificate generation. Content of the body. Or please find your certificate records. Now, instead of sending it as a mail, I am going to have it as in the my Google Drive. Right now, I have made changes. Let me see meanwhile whether I have received the certificate. No, there may be some network issues. Still, I have not received certificate. We will go for another form. Now, I'm going to have another preview. I'm going to send message Sumati. Name, department, college, click submit. Now the certificate generated e-certificate has been mailed. So first we will see the mailed one. It will come along with the certificate number, and this is the certificate generated. The name, department and the college is embedded here. Okay, if you send mail in this way, you can send only 100 emails per day. If you want to share it in the drive, here this is the what I have shared it. You have to download it, but you can send n number of mails. Actually, the limit is 1500, so you can send 1500 mails per day. So this is how you have to generate your